All right, we are going to be talking to one of the most amazing singers ever, and that is Toni Braxton. Take a look. One break my heart. Say you love me again. Undo this hurt cut when you walked out the door and walked out. Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, is Toni Braxton singing her hit song, Unbreak My Heart. It was number one for many, 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 many weeks back in the 1990s.
And we've been singing it all morning.
Yes, we have.
And she certainly has staying power in the music industry. Braxton released her newest album, Sex and Cigarettes, this past March.
Toni Braxton, we're excited to welcome you to Better. And she's joined by a gentleman named Garrett Griller. Welcome to the both of you. We're so excited to see you. Toni, we wanted to start by maybe singing. Melissa and I wanted to sing to you. Is that okay if we do that?
Yeah, go ahead. Let me hear it. Let me check it out. Go ahead.
Unbreak my heart. Say you love me again. Undo this hurt you caused when you walked out the door and walked out of my life. We're good.
That was pretty good. Yay. That was pretty good.
Oh, well, so thank you for humbling us. We really, for obliging us. We appreciate
it.
That
was good.
All right.
You have a second job.
Nice.
That's good.
So you're here to talk about something that I don't really know too much about. It's hemp oil, right?
Hemp oil, the new thing everyone's talking about. And I promise you, this product we have, Uncle Buzz, it really works with pain management. I have lupus. I don't know if you know that. I was diagnosed about 10 years ago, and it's been really challenging. My quality of life is challenged often, and I'm a mom, and I have to pick up my kids. And the greatest thing about this product, it has no THC, no CBD, so I'm not loopy at all. Most importantly, it works. It's readily available at Walmart and GNC, and I found out about this product completely by default, kind of. I had this, you know, you go to award shows, you get the little goodie bags.
Yeah.
So I thought, I had no idea where I got this product from. I was looking for my regular ointment, saw this, couldn't find mine, put it on, and 20 minutes later, I forgot that it was achy at all.
Isn't amazing.
I called my manager and he said, that's the product I was telling you about, Uncle Buzz. I got to connect you with Bruno, connect you with Garrett, who I call Gigi. And we have a common goal here. We have the shared goal, and it's pain management. And his story was an incredible, delightful story. And he's 22 years old, and he invented this product when he was 19?
Yep.
19 years old, and it's changed my life for the better.
All right, Garrett, well, it's so interesting to hear this. You know, you're so young. You yourself, I believe, were struggling with some arthritis. And tell us, you know, how it actually works.
Yeah, so that's kind of what inspired me to create this product. At the young age of 14, I was diagnosed with arthritis in my knees, back, hips, and ankles. I was given over-the-counter medicines, prescription medicines, everything that was chemical and bad for on my body and in my body. So I wanted to create something that was organic and natural and worked, something that really, really worked. And that's how Uncle Buds came to be. And the best part about it is it's not just for lupus and arthritis, it's for all aches and pains. And it's also a moisturizer, and it's sold at GNC and Walmart, and it's easily accessible to anyone. And it truly is a product line for anyone as well.
It works.
I know you're going to correct me, because when I think hemp, I think I'm getting high. Is this going to make me high?
Yeah.
Right? I got you on that. I'm a mom. Definitely thought about that. But this product has no THC, no CBD, none. So I'm not loopy at all. I wanted to have something that gave me pain relief, but at the same time allowed me to be mobile throughout my day and you know, do it, the mom duties that I have to do.
Absolutely.
So does it have some sort of like anti-inflammatory in it? How does it actually take away the pain?
Yes, it's an anti-inflammatory medication. I'm going to let Jared tell you that, because he invented this incredible product.
Yeah, I mean, hemp seed oil works great as an anti-inflammatory, and it's great as a moisturizer as well. And that's why it works so well for anti-inflammatory diseases like arthritis and lupus. But it's also great for all athletic injuries and aches and pains and anything you need, really.
Yeah.
It's super versatile.
All right. Unfortunately, we have to leave you, but we just wanted to thank William E. Petaway Jr.
for discovering you, Toni Braxton. Is that true? You were pumping gas and singing to yourself?
Yes. At a gas station. This is a true story. No one believes this story. In Annapolis, Maryland, at a gas station. I am here today because of that. Pump number two.
Pump number
89
two.
89 on pump number two.
We love it. We love you. Thank you, Gareth, for joining us. Good luck with your new product.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Lovely to talk to. And again, Toni's new album is called Sex and Cigarettes. You might want to check it out.
Absolutely.